store, forget the deli. More people are buying their meat from the back end of a truck.
Yeah, the truck heads to parking lots nationwide and, yes, here in the Twin Cities. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Tim Cherno shows us how the business is growing in popularity.
A church parking lot in Lakeville. Watch what happens when this refrigerated truck pulls in. The waiting cars follow. What's happening is a meat delivery that started on this website, ZakonFoods.com.
They place their orders online, and then we meet in a central location to fill their orders.
All right, one.
It sort of works like a pit stop, but instead of changing your tires, you come to pick up meat or chicken or sausage or whatever it is they're selling that day.
I heard it from one of my wife's co-workers. She said this is the greatest deal on chicken, so we thought we'd give it a try.
Zakon is the brainchild of an out-of-work grocery store meat counter manager. Here's how it works. Folks place their orders, chicken this time, but it could be beef or pork. When enough folks order, Zakon picks up the product from a supplier.
That's good there, yep.
And delivers. No store involved.
All right, thank you. Have a good day.
Not to diss the grocery stores or anything, but, I mean, this is way better meat.
This truckload of chicken breasts came from a producer in Alabama.
This chicken, I think, was butchered either Wednesday or Thursday last week. So, and it has not been frozen. It left the processor, came right straight to us, and we transferred it off of a big semi-truck into our truck.
The chicken comes in 40-pound boxes, about $70 a box. Customers get an email to tell them when and where to pick up their order from a truck.
Thank you. Have a great day.
A truck? Even customers say it's a little weird.
A lot of people do. A lot of people do. They're buying their meat out of a truck in a parking lot, yeah. But I guess that's the good thing about it is that it's right off the truck. It's fresh. Have a good day.
Zakon is currently selling meat out of trucks in 48 states, basically everywhere except Alaska and Hawaii.
We met up in Roseville for our first event. We had 115 cases there, or 155 cases actually is what it was.
And when they're done here, this truck heads off to its next location down in Mankato. In Lakeville, Tim Cherno, 5 Eyewitness News.
All right, worth a try there. We wondered how the meat is inspected, and we were told the processors get the same inspections as grocery store suppliers. Zakon also gets inspections, but as a delivery vehicle. If you're looking for more information, we posted a link to Zakon Foods on our website, KSTP.com.
People in Boston are sharing their stories about